So we can render this in three dimensions and see how it's oriented.
My research is interested in characterizing how nature puts together tissues so that we can use that information, so the stiffness and the composition of those, of that environment, to actually build scaffolds to regenerate tissues that are missing or damaged. And so what's typically done in tissue engineering is that people say, you know, if a missing part of my skeletal muscle, they'll go in and they say, we're going to make a scaffold that replicates that adult skeletal muscle. The issue is that in that environment, that stiffness and that composition, all it's doing and all it's telling the cells is just maintain the status quo. Don't build anything. Don't proliferate. Whereas if we look at during development and during regeneration, it's actually a completely different environment. So if you go and look at it, there's a different stiffness, there's a different composition. However, not to blame the current state of tissue engineering, they just don't know what to mimic. And so that's what my research is trying to characterize. So figure out what's there, so what's the composition of that environment, how is it oriented in three dimensions, because just because something's there doesn't actually mean the cells are interacting with it, and then what's the overall stiffness of that environment.